Should I have a new pie? No. Good one.
Let me just look here. Where's the wait?
Wait.
Yeah, wait, wait. I think we're gonna use that.
1.5.
Because I think that one is not used for this lake. So I'll use this one. Hujan yang sini harap.
Harap lang?
Iya.
Parang ngomong temel.
Ngomong temel dan ngomong rame sih. Bisa
ngomong pakai kata ini.
Worm.
Worms and the other one.
Orbit of a worm.
Orbit minnows. No, not power bit. Not power bit, it's worms and minnows. Where's the bag?
Yeah, I'm coming over. Buhoy. Look, kawawa yung worm.
Nung gusto mo makahuli, hindi. Hindi, mamili ka. Maawa ka o ano? Wala kang huli. Kawawa. Kawawa tayo.
Kawawa yung worm.
Kawawa yung worms, boy. Kawawa tayo. Malayo yung binihay natin. Oo. Kawawa yung...
Hindi ito illegal sa akin? Hindi yan illegal? Dalawang hook?
Alam mo, tabi pa magsumbong ka. Gusto mo magsumbong ako.
No, may bangos po. Yung tati sa ulo ko.
So, got some minnows.
Ocean pala yan.
Daing.
Hindi ka sinaya, sarap niya ano eh.
Pulutan.
Ito mo sa...
Best way to put this bait. Unang haggis na nits, kukuha ka agad to.
Kakainin yan sa isda yan? Ganyan kalaki?
Oo.
Grabe no, malaki pala isda dito.
Alright. Nits! First yan
eh. Doon ka maghagis, doon ka maghagis. Ba't tamaan mo ko dyan?
Doon ka maghagis
o. Doon ka buba ka doon. Buba.
Dyan lang sa may harapan.
Kailangan siya rin eh.
Even just in the front. Dyan lang mismo.
Eh, ibaba mo na lang. Ibaba mo na lang dyan sa baba o. Baka tamaan mo sikay ha.
Sige.
Ba, masabit ulo ni Siki. Sige, sabit. May huli ka kaagad.
Uy. Pangit ang ano ko.
Okay na ha.
First catch of the day. Come on. Helm up. Pag-get ko siya
grabe yun. Okay.
Silver.
Walay.
Walay
na?
Hiyaha, walay.
First catch of the day! There you go!
Come on, baby.
Baka makalpas pa, iangat mo na dito! Ano, ano? Ang laki. First well, catch of the day!
Dako kayo maroon, lo! Alam, ano ano?
Woo! This is how it is. On it.
Oh man.
I'm
sure it's not. I'm sure it's sure it's not.
Come on, walleye, bye bye. You're such a nice walleye.
Oh.
Bye. Yes. Oh. 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 Oh.
Now this Ariel got one. I think this species is what you call the mountain bass. Dito! Sige na, siglaba yun. Naku, nakuha niya? Natanggal niya?
Ha? Mag nakuhaan po sa bato.
Ay, okay, naka-video eh. Teka, photo. Ito malapit para malaki. Pa, patagil rin mo. Wow. Pa. Tumatagilid eh.
Parang catfish siya. No?
Ano siya? Mountain bass.
Yes, it's like it.
Tanggalin mo na, may flares oh.
Tutin mo na lang, tutin.
Tsaka na, nakahuli din.
Sabi ko, parang mabigat.
Oh.
Binigwas ko ah. Oh, puta, tumalun. Boss Rich, nakadali na ako.
Imagine mo, tanggal pati yung ano.
Oo, hindi katawan lang eh.
Diyan lang siya nag ano eh, oh. So, may bunganga lang mismo.
Yung pag ganun ko lang eh, tsaka lang siya sumapit eh, no?
Mm. Siyempre, pinaputol namin yung ulo nito eh.
Sarap si Buhat, wala tayong panlalagyan. Wala pantali.
Ha?
Tatalihan natin yung asang, ibabag din natin.
Hindi, lagay mo diretso sa cooler yan. Lagay mo sa supot. Diretso na sa cooler yan. Lagay na.
Ugasan muna natin. Pero guys, nakadali na ako! Ha? Oh, sumabit sa bato eh.
Busy kasi dito, hindi kayo maano dyan.
Ano mo, gasin mo? Baka makalpas pa.
Yung laki niya no?
Saan yung bato mo? Oh, okay na pala eh.
Nahugas ako muna
ron. Oh, malaki yan.
Oh. Ako nakahuli nga nala. Anhin ko nila sa kasang. Hawakan ko.
Dito to para ano.
Okay na to.
Ay, yan. Ang pasigsig.
Yes, yan mo na hawakan. Okay na yan. Hindi makakawala yan. Tapos diretso mo na dun sa cooler. Sa malaking cooler ni Anit. Sa lagay mo sa plastic.
Sa mo tinapon.
Diyan lang. Sabi ko diyan lang sila. Sa may harap mo sabi ko, di ba?
Eh, pwede lang kumuha.
Oh, tina mo, kitang-kita ka dito. Oh.
Yo, man. Yeah.
Yo! Ayan, oh. Ang laki, oh. It's a big one. It's a bass.
Bass sa kanya?
No, it's I forgot.
Bass na huli ko.
Mas malaki to kong truck.
Bus.
Bus pala yun.
May mga plastic dyan, may nai. Oy, susi oh. Oh.
Yan mo sa ito.
Ebidensya. Ganda pa naman ang camera natin. Kung saan ka tumingin, yung makikita yun.
Ik, kuhan ka tong... Kunin mo yung ano. Yan, siglit, kukunin ko.
This is the winner. The biggest of them all. Say hi and bye. Tulog.
Hi.
Oh, sleeping. Tulog na. Okay, we're leaving at Fort Assiniboine under the bridge. It's an Athabasca River. So far, I caught 5 walleyes. It's around like 45 centimeters. All of them, but unfortunately I can't, you know, I can't
take
it home, or it's under the limit. The limit is 53 centimeters. There's a difference of 8 centimeters, so we have to follow the rules and regulation here. That's the way we fish. And this guy is the winner because he caught a fish. It's another kind, but there's no size limit and it's not on the game fish, so you can bring as much as you can. It's a
silver horse,
silver red horse, or a sucker fish. And this guy too caught, you know, as a regular size, not that much bigger than the one Ariel caught. Alright. See you next time there. We're going back soon. Probably, I'm not sure, we have plans next week, whatever. But we're aiming for walleye and pike or jackfish, like the bigger ones. Today we didn't catch any jackfish. I don't know why we didn't catch jackfish. Most likely when, you know, I fish there. Every time I fish there, I caught like a jackfish, even it's smaller, and even it's the bigger ones. So, jackfish limit is 63 centimeters. It's way, way, way more bigger than.